Hey guys, I'm LB, and we are going to replay alternate because I broke it. And as you can see, body blocking is no longer a thing. He added some glass here. Let's see. We can read the description again, I suppose. Easy and medium difficulty conversion drill puzzle, thanks to Innocentive, J. Galtney, Pollux, and LB for pointing out unintended solutions to fix. Alright, let's try this again. And Max, check your eyes, Max. That is an observation room. Alright. Is this just me, or does this look slightly different? I don't remember. Alright. That is very interesting. Yeah, sometimes that happens, the conversion gel will just, the gel bombs will just stick, and they won't actually pop or anything. But as soon as I step on this button, it will definitely pop. And not in the way you want it to. So yeah, body blocking is no longer a thing. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. I had the wrong time in there. There we go. Now I step on here. Alright, so. We didn't use that last time, but I'm pretty sure we need to somehow. And does this? No, it does not. That? I don't even think I noticed that before. Yeah, I totally did not notice that. Let's see. So, if... where does that go? Right to there, of course. Okay, so then... we can do this, and get the gel out. And then what? Why did I do that? This didn't help me at all. Hey, that's helpful. I think. So now... gotta figure that out. I think we're supposed to get over to that wall somehow? Not entirely sure how. We still have to do things the hard way, for the time being. Oops. That was poor timing. Let's try this again. This time with better timing, hopefully, and... why did I do that? That was never gonna work. So if we get it on the ceiling... will that help us? I believe so. Slowly, but surely. That can't be the solution. Oh right, I'm doing this the hard way. that just gets it caught in there every single time. What about here? And that also gets it caught in there. Yep, that didn't really help much. Okay, let's just do that one time speed. I don't have the right timing for it. Definitely feel like I have to snake along here though, because I don't see what else I could do. The question is getting it over to there. That's something I don't understand just yet. Okay, so we've gotten this mostly coated. The problem is, getting it over here is still a mystery to me. Does that even help at all? I don't think so. Definitely not. Gets me in here, at least. That's something, right? Totally work. There we go. Oh, what the? Game? That is not how you physics game. What? How did that even happen? Oh, this is how it happened. Oh my goodness. The physics just don't add up. Oh my goodness. Let me out, please. There we go. So that's buggy, that's interesting to note. But that doesn't help us at all. Not until we get the cube, because there's no way to have a portal here and there at the same time, as far as I know. Actually, no. What the? I forgot that that could happen. It knocked me out of the air, that was kinda funny. Alright, so... yeah, that doesn't do anything. Okay. let's try this again. This time... I still have no idea what to do. Something I'm missing here, cause none of this is making sense. That's not even lined up in a useful manner. So what if we get this guy to completely slow down his velocity entirely? Get him to the minimum velocity. I think that might be the minimum right there. That looks kinda buggy. So I've done that, now what? This doesn't help me at all. I gotta kill this one. What avail? I don't see a reason to do that. What? Oh man, I'm pulling a death wish here. Not quite what I wanted to accomplish. Done this, right? That should allow us to place a portal there, which still isn't helpful. Okay, that somehow worked. Again, I may have broken RectorRocks' map yet again. I have no idea what in the world I'm doing. But hey, I've made progress. That's important, right? Okay, so let's head down there. What the heck? Did I just hit my head on that gel? That was strange. And we have liftoff. There we go. Except now... Right, we just need to create a portal surface over there. Okay, so... And also we need to get the gel out here in the first place. What am I doing? I need to do it this way. There we go. Come over to me, cube. Alright, so... let's figure out what we want to do next, because we want to have the cube go up there. What am I doing? I need to move the cube here. That'll make things a lot easier. Yeah, there we go. That is approximately there. I think we can already get that. What the? What just happened? Did you hear that splash? What even just happened just then? You guys heard a splash too, right? That wasn't just me? Alright, whatever, Let's get over here. I can put this guy... over here. Is mostly aligned. Alright. We do this. Alright. And then... ooh. Even if we get over there, that's a 2-block gap, we can't jump that. Okay, we're over here now, but I don't think that helps us at all. So we do this, we get the cube back. And we can press it here. Okay. We do this. Then what? I guess that just lets us get into the funnel now. Yeah, I think we might just be done. Except... how do I get in there now? Yeah, like, that doesn't help at all, really. We are not done. Okay, let's put things back the way they were. Think about this a bit more. Nope, I don't know what I'm doing. What am I trying to do? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh wow, that shoved me into the fizzler almost. In fact, what would I do if I touched this fizzler? I'd be trapped, right? What am I trying to do in here? Those are still there. I think that might be intentional. Okay, that'll work. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching me break this again. I really appreciate it. You can show your appreciation with the two buttons below the video that look like these right here, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye. I'm sorry, RectorRocks.